played this, you guys remember? It was one of the worst days of my life. Yes, we're back with the
Now
old
I'm playing!
Now my brother's playing. And yes, we're back with the old background. there might be a little bit of a ceiling. That's because we're not used to this anymore. I'm used to the blinds. But my brother is going to be playing. Yeah. Five Nights at Freddy's 3. And I might make a series, and I might, once I finish this game, I might do Sister Location. Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location. I'm sure about that. Do you know how to hold this without... Okay, okay. So you are going to press New Game. Here, press it for you. Oh, yes!
Now what? Do we wait?
Yeah, it's like a loading thing. Freddy Fazbear's Horror Attraction. I'm currently looking at the screen. You gotta look right here.
Oh.
Okay, shut up. There's gonna be a screen. Okay, just, oh, you can swipe this one. Okay, stop moving, stop. You go, click this one, and you go, and then you click this. And you gotta try to click these. No, give me the, you're gonna have to try to click these.
I think I saw one.
You did?
Yeah.
You're better at this game than me. Yeah,
it's nice. Wait, no, go. Go back to the room.
Okay, I saw him.
So, I'm trying to find him.
Wait, wait, no, stop. He's not here.
We didn't see him.
That's bad.
Really authentic, I think.
So, you shouldn't be happy. Oh, is that him? Is that, that's Freddy up there. Cam 1. I forgot about this thing. Laptop. He's up here already. I don't know. Okay, try.
No, don't move that way. Just go to the camera.
We thought we'd have more by now.
What?
We don't have something
to do
by next week. So we may have
to find
you
him.
Up in a hurry to
okay.
Make
oh,
more
no,
around
him.
But, you know, like I said, we're
and
trying to track down a
paid.
Good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings said there was like an extra room.
Stop, Trey, you gotta pay attention and look.
So we're gonna take a peek and see what we can find.
Wait, what is that?
For now, just get comfortable with the new setup.
That's right. I'm pretty sure that's like a TV or something.
With the click of that blue
this looks like a mirror.
There's
one like Charlie.
Cam.
Keep on moving. Keep on moving.
Your far left, you can flip over your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot
your
system to make you offline.
Okay, Charlie,
so in trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing, you want to
this is only night one. This is like nothing.
Look, this place will
where even is he?
And if you let that ventilation go offline,
so
then you'll start seeing some crazy.
This is the only one to see.
Well,
okay.
Keep
an eye on
click that blue button.
We'll try to have something new for you.
Okay, this
night.
One? Yeah. Now look. Right there. He's no, it's already 5 a.m. So, guys, I might be doing a series to this. Right now, my brother's kind of reacting. And later, we're going to do a third video.
Okay. Oh.
There you go.
I win?
Oh, okay. Six, oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What is this? Mango's Quest. Oh, I played this with you last time. Remember, guys? Can I go up? Okay. Get. Okay, so we're just gonna do this.
This is cute. I did it. I won.
And I get you. Is that it? Maybe the right piece of group. I think I feel like this. Oh, there's an EX. Yeah.
Okay. I did it. Did I?
Yeah, this is the night that I got stuck on. second night. Grab the phone. Okay, guys, I'm creeping out. Don't press that thing button. You gotta hear what it says.
Hey, man, okay, I have some awesome news for you.
Find him.
First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are prehistoric.
Oh,
I think they were like training tapes
so what you gotta
for like
do
other
is
employees
keep
or something like that. So, I thought we could like have them playing
so
like over
button.
The speakers as people walk through the
because
attraction.
If you press that
button, dude, that makes it feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. And you're not gonna believe this. We found
but
one.
This makes him
a
go
red.
Okay, let's try to find him again. He left. Go. The green button. Oh, this is gonna be struggles. Charlie, you're gonna get it. No, you're gonna wait. Okay, click at it. So you're gonna press the. No, don't you dare. Press the one on the bottom. All the way. Come on! Do it! You clicked out of the darn thing. No, sorry. Charlie, if this restarts. No! Don't you dare press that button. Oh, you're gonna have to restart.
Okay, that's gonna be a little easy.
Don't press the square right there. Don't press those buttons.
Now,
do what you're doing.
Hey, man, okay. I have some awesome news for you. First of all,
Just ignore that. That's good. Oh, okay, he's right there. Press the play auto. Yeah. Okay, well, he left already, so. Okay, find him again. I'm faster than this, so apologies if it's slow, because I'm not the one controlling. It's him.
We know.
That's not even how you say it. That proves that he's scared. Is that him? No, it's not him. Okay, never mind. Do you see his eye?
I seriously see one eye.
Press the button. Yeah. Okay, keep on fighting. I don't want to get to, video error. You know what that means, Charlie. Click the blue button again. Go over there. No, you just click it right next to the circle. On the bottom. Oh, you're doing this! You are doing this! And now when that's done, press the button, okay? Good. But since you're going so slow, you can get scared. Quick, dude, press it!
Now what?
Go back!
This one?
Yeah. He's still right there. Oh. Map toggle. Play, or not map toggle. Play audio.
Yes.
Oh my god. Okay. Do it! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this part for you because you might get jumped. No, don't. No, you're still holding it. Okay. I'm gonna look away because I don't want to get jumped. Hurry up. Okay. Go. Hurry up. No. What are you doing? You're gonna get jumped. Press it! Okay, map toggle. This button. Okay, check if he's there. Because it said. Okay, no. Go back. Okay. Oh, he's right there. Play audio. I really want you to get him scared.
I don't care if I get jump scared.
No, did he leave?
Yeah.
Oh. Hashtag goop. Okay. Is that, that's Mango. No, you gotta look, you gotta look, Cheater. You see the guy?
Yeah.
Okay, keep him going, keep him going, dude. No, that's right. Click the button. Click it.
Bam.
It won't let us access the camera. Is the gate broken? Hold on. Try. Okay, press that button right there. Good, 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 good. Good, we're good, we're good. And get your finger out of the circle. Okay, you know what to do? That's it. Yes. Okay, now go back and enter it to camera. Okay, go to map top, because I think you're in events. No. 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 Okay, go back. Let's see if we can 4 a.m. Try to find it again. Oh, it's about to happen. You didn't get scared?
I saw him, and you were just white.
Wait a second. But you guys remember, when Balloon Boy jump scares you, nothing happens. It's just when Springtrap does it.
He doesn't like one, he likes the pizza guy.
He's a pizza guy. You know what? I'm gonna try it and then the video's over. Load game.
I'm gonna stay away so I don't.
No, you gotta watch me, Cheater. After all, this is supposed to be a reaction. Wait, is it because I muted the guy? I can't listen to him anymore?
Yeah, you know Chica?
Dude, I'm the one that told you about this game. I know who Chica is.
Yeah, Chica just jump scared me. He just wiped. He didn't even
that
scare
wasn't
me.
Chica, that was Balloon Boy.
Oh, Balloon Boy?
Balloon Boy. Oh no. You know what? Might as well try to just get comfy while playing this game.
Wait. Dang.
Are you looking?
Yeah.
Okay.
Be somewhere. Wait. Wait. No, go back where you were. I think it's not.
Oh, he's right there. He's right there. What I read is that the hello
left.
Lurse. Oh, God.
Left.
Oh, God. Perfect. I can't see a thing now. Oh, no, that's my recording.
Move that up.
Nope.
Hey, I got jump scared, but I didn't.
How do you not?
It's good.
Okay.
Hey, oh, the only trapdoor is the one that's creepy. Trapdoor? Who's that?
Wait. Not crap.
Crap?
Yeah. Wait, was that him?
That happened to me too.
That's Foxy right there. I'm just gonna look for it. Get ready for it. Audio devices. Yeah, I kind of forgot about that. Okay, we're good. It's 2 a.m. You're okay.
Perfect. Don't move fast.
Look. I'm just...
Wait.
Yeah. He's not there. He's not there.
I just saw two eyes.
Well, you saw two eyes. Where is he? That's not him. That's funny.
Funny.
No, he's right there. He's right there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's in the vents.
Wait, you're in the vents?
He is in. You gotta look.
Wait, is that? Who's that? Who's that?
That's Springtrap.
Oh.
Now you gotta look at it, because this is your reaction.
Yeah.
Because I sealed it.
Perfect.
Oh, God.
Okay, that's the same thing as mine. That was the same thing as mine.
I'm gonna do reboot all just in case I'm not. Okay. Oh, come on. Wait, Charlie did better.
Wow.
Oh, and by the way, in the previous video, my face cam kind of glitched out.
Dang it.
When it was game over. So we're not even scared of this. I made him play this once, and then he was like, nope, nope, goodbye, goodbye, nope.
Yeah.
It's not even scary to him. But anyway, guys, you know the setup. Peace out.